You don't have to be great to start, but you have to start to be great. Somehow we've come to believe that greatness is only for the chosen few, for the superstars. The truth is, greatness is for us all. This thing is not about lower expectations. It's about raising them for every last one of us. Greatness is not in one special place, and it's not in one special person. Greatness is wherever somebody's trying to find it.